responders. He was found here and discovered in Wildwood. He's from Freehold, New Jersey. He is a fireman, he is an EMT, and you're gonna find here in just one moment, he is a fantastic entertainer. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only, Tommy C, the voice of Tribune! Thank you for your service.
Thank you very much. Let's hit it, we'll take him back to the 50s with this great hit from Elvis Presley, folks.
Shake a shake a shoe, but you never shake me, uh-huh. Oh, no siree, you won't. I'm gonna stick like glue, uh-huh, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long black hair, squeeze you tighter than a grizzly bear, uh-huh. Yes, I am, oh yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue, because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. It ain't gonna do you good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, I team a wild horse that couldn't tear us apart. Trying to take you back to daddy's side. That's how love is gonna keep us tied, oh, mm-hmm. Yes, it is, oh, yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue, because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. It ain't gonna do you good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, I team a wild. Side. That's how love is gonna keep us tied, oh, mm-hmm. Yes, it is, oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna stick like glue, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna stick like glue. Hey, because I'm stuck on you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Wildwood, New Jersey, huh? Look at this. Wow, we got a couple songs for you. We're going to take you way back, if you haven't even been brought back in time yet. We're going to take you back to a couple years before my time. Yeah, let's hit it.
You're old enough to know the makings of a man. Listen to me, baby, it's hard to settle down. Am I asking too much for you to stick around? Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Baby, that's you. Won't you wait? But till then, when I see lips begging to be kissed, I can't stop myself. Lightning striking again.
you get parched. All right. Well, if I'm not mistaken, with this next song, I'm gonna take you guys up north, a little above my neck of the woods. I'm gonna take you over to Belleville, New Jersey. Anybody know who came out of Belleville? Nobody. Does anybody care? The year was 1962 for this song. This is what it sounded like. That's not the song I was thinking of. All right, pause that real quick. Let's redo this. Can we pause that track? All right. Let's start this over. I'm going to tell you another story. I swear, that's just water. I don't know the year of this one. One of my favorite movies, I had the wonderful opportunity as a young kid to play Danny Zuko in a great play called Grease. That's what this is. Now you cross state lines right out of Philadelphia, you got a guy by the name of Frankie Avalon. He had a little cameo in that movie. He played a teen angel that came right down, and he sang this wonderful song. Now you can play it. Your story's sad to tell, a teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up, non-delinquent, on the block. Your future's so unclear now, what's left of your career now? Can't even get a trading on your
sky.
Like he did, but with the tracks, you can pretend. All right, this could go one of two ways. That story I told you before could come true right now. But I'm just gonna preface one more song, just in case. I don't know what he's gonna do. So, next week, next Saturday, I'm gonna be doing another show over in Pottstown, Pennsylvania. It's gonna be a great show. Got a lot of great people on that. And just in case he plays this song, I'm gonna be able to share the stage with a great guy by the name of Eddie Holman. Yeah, that's gonna be a fun time, man. So we're gonna play this next one, whether it's Eddie Holman or we're going back to 1962. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Let's hit it. Get fooled. I got really tight shorts underneath here. That's all that is. It's not a talent, it's the shorts, that's what it is. So, like I said, 2 weeks I'll be sharing the stage with Eddie Holman. And you'd be a fool if you don't think he's gonna sing this song. Now, 25 years old, I hope I didn't offend anybody when I said that. At 25 years old, everybody's probably wondering, how the hell do I know all these songs? I grew up with all this music. My mother's side was all the doo-wop sound. Dion and Day of the Americans, right? All that fun stuff. And then my father's side was all the old school Italian. Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Louis Prima. There was one guy that I took a liking to, and I listened to almost everything that came out of his mouth. Bobby Darin. 1959 was the year for this next song. Anybody know it?
Oh, the shopping has such teeth, and it shows that pearly white, just a jackknife as old as the heat, and it keeps it out of sight. 3, 4, 2, you know when that shark bites with his teeth bare, scarlet billows, they begin to spread. Fancy gloves though, where's old Maggie Heath? So there's never a trace of red. On a sidewalk one Sunday morning, they'll light a body that just oozing life. Someone sneaking from around the corner. Could that someone be old Mike the Knife? I sit down by the river going slow, where the cement bank is just dropping on down. You know that cement is there strictly for the quick little girl. If I was gonna get you 10, brother Max back in town. Now my man Louis Miller, he done disappeared, baby.
Sweat, I'm out of here. So, I'm gonna take a short break real quick. I wanna bring a couple special people up. So first off, I wanna introduce John Siciliano, the executive director of the Greater Wildwood Tourism Authority. And I would also like to bring up Alan Gould, a board member of the Greater Wildwood Chamber of Commerce. They have a few words for you, great people out here. And I hope you listen to what they have to say and enjoy. Am I going to get this one right here? All right. Well, so the reason that I brought them on stage here, we have a wonderful presentation, as everybody knows, April 5th. The entertainment world and everybody else in the world lost a great icon, Bobby Rydell. So at this time, I would like to ask his wife, Linda Rydell, to come on up to the stage.
First of all, it's great to have you here. Bobby Rydell meant so much to this weekend. He was Mr. Wildwood, but he was responsible for probably most of the sellouts we ever had here.
Yes!
Right?
Yes!
And that's really true. And we're here tonight, Alan and I. Me on behalf of the Tourism Authority and the Wildwood Convention Center, actually. Because, you know, your husband played here and many other venues in Wildwood. And I'm going to tell you, every time he was here, not only did he knock the doors off the place, but, you know, everybody in Wildwood loves him. And as a tourism authority, his song, Love Those Wildwood Days, has been our mantra and our advertising campaign for the 25 years that I've been here. And we've already solidified the next 5 years for use and the rights of that song for our advertising campaign. So, it's an honor for me to meet you and to have you here with us tonight. And again, we're here on behalf of the city of Wildwood because they had a proclamation that they wanted us to give to you. And I'll read a couple of statements from it, not the whole thing. But it says, whereas Robert Louis Rigorelli, known by his stage name as Bobby Rydell, was an American singer and actor who mainly performed rock and roll and traditional pop music. Bobby released the song Wildwood Days in 1963. We have a mural of Bobby on the boardwalk on the what we call the Monster Truck Building. You know, again, I mentioned his song has been used by the Wildwoods. Nobody else can claim that song, and nobody else ever will. We have the rights to it we'll keep it forever. But as a community, we take this opportunity to publicly honor Bobby Rydell as a true friend of the Wildwoods, and we are grateful for his commitment to this city and the island. So, yes, please. So the city of Wildwood wants you to know that, therefore it is resolved that in the city of Wildwood on Wednesday, April 5th, 2023, it will be known as Bobby Rydell Day. And it's from Pete Byron, Mayor, Christy Fitzsimmons, Commissioner, and Steve Mikulski, Commissioner. And I will just say this, because I think I speak for everybody here, that your husband, his memory, and his songs will live forever in our hearts.
There's not too much that I can add to that, except that I'm one of the few natives that remember him from back in the day when he did come here. And believe me, we lost a real good friend. I speak. Actually, tonight, on behalf of the Greater Wildwood Chamber of Commerce, we thank you for coming here, and we wish you much success and enjoyment in the rest of the night, and enjoy. Thank you for coming here tonight.
So, to follow that, I would just like to say that I am eternally grateful for Ms. Rydell and Bobby, because back in December I had the wonderful opportunity. I spent the whole day with them, And I actually recorded two great songs with Bobby Rydell right before his passing, and I'm about to do one for you. Just want to share this quick story, because once we got to their house and we were all sitting down, we were with them for about 8 hours. Naturally, after 8 hours, one has to go to the bathroom. So we're sitting in the house, and as was said earlier, I'm a firefighter, I'm an EMT, all my friends know that, right? So I'm in the bathroom, and it occurs to me, I just took a leak in Bobby Rydell's house. How many people can say, out of everything else that I've ever done in my entire life, that's what gave me the biggest thrill. Now, what gave me the biggest scare, when you're standing at the bowl, for some reason, he thought it'd be a great idea to get a clay mask of his face made. And where did he put it? Right to the left of the toilet. So not only are you taking a leak, but he's watching every move you make, so I hope you wash your hands. So, like I said, back in December, I had a wonderful opportunity. I don't think I'll ever feel the same, because it was such a great feeling to record this next song with Bobby.
Make me thrillers, only you know.
What do you say we do a couple more, huh? Let's get it going. Who remembers this one? Crowds. many ways. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm going to need everybody's help on this next one. If I'm not mistaken, Wildwood, New Jersey has a national anthem of its own. Am I right about that? You walk along the boardwalk every morning and you hear this same song, and it sounds something like this.
Spring soon be gone, summer's coming on. Now I'm dreaming of lots of summer love.
Thank you very much for listening. I hope you enjoyed the music.